Hello, ladies and gentlemen, this is Ratchet29, and today we've got a MOAB on Arcton. I believe I'm using the MP7. We will verify that in a minute. This is my first gameplay commentary in a while. I've been still posting Minecraft videos because I try to post a video a day. At least, yes, I'm using the MP7. I try to at least post a video a day, be it Minecraft or whatever. Today is May 1st, the day that the Black Ops 2 trailer is supposed to be aired on the TNT basketball playoffs. I'm going to watch that and give you my thoughts on the trailer later on, but I just wanted to talk about Black Ops 2 a little bit, since I haven't said anything about it on my channel, because I've been trying to hold out for a while, because people are getting hyped over this game. There's like seven months to go, but anyway. So, Black Ops 2, sequel to Call of Duty Black Ops, which was pretty solid Call of Duty game. Some of the only problems that were in it, like, there's no hackers or anything. The only problems that people have had with the game, for instance, was Second Chance, the FAMAS, and the 74U with Grip and Rapid Fire, but other than that, there weren't really any huge complaints. But, a couple things I want in the game. First of all, I want them to bring back the ability to make your own emblem. I want them to bring back titles, so you can have titles and emblems. And I think it's makes it where you can turn your title on and off, like if you want to have a title, you just want to have an emblem, like traditional Black Ops, or if you want to have, I mean, emblem as in the ones that you make, or if you want to just have a title, or if you don't want to have a title. And, I liked it to, like, I liked the old Black Ops menu to where they had the you just click the button and it says, like, combat training, multiplayer. I mean, they could have a whole main menu like that just says, like, multiplayer, combat training, private match, LAN, party, zombies, campaign. Like, not in that order, but in some order like that. Or they could have a multiplayer screen that has all the options for, like, combat training, LAN match, party like that, private match. If they even have combat training and Black Ops 2, I'm not sure, but this is just the pre-thoughts on Black Ops 2, and all the things I've seen, how Frank Woods is back, and it looks like it's gonna be really futuristic from all the pictures that I've seen, the quad rotor and stuff. I'm really looking forward to see how the campaign's gonna be. I'm actually really looking forward to see how the multiplayer is gonna be, because as you know, when the new Call of Duty comes out, I crush the multiplayer. I play it. I really love the multiplayer. I love multiplayer games in general, just the whole competitive nature of it and how you can dominate against weaker players and just assert your dominance, as you can see that I love crushing people in video games. But this has been my pre-thoughts for Black Ops 2 trailer coming on. And I guess I think 2-3 hours to the trailer, giving my thoughts either today or tomorrow. Most likely tomorrow, because if I post it tonight, a lot of people might not see it. Yeah, this has been Ratchet29. Pre Black Ops 2 trailer thoughts. I'll catch you guys later.